What you think? No, no, it's a me, yeah. Are you thinking of me, yeah? We've been friends now for a while. I wanna know that when you smile, it's me, yeah. So thinking of me, yeah.
Just promise that you won't forget.
since it's finally full of lips. Now she's feeling solo since she went solo. So can we do it all over again? If I could tell it from the start, my kiss with a tight grip, then my kiss could make a broken heart. I might miss everything you said to me, and I could lose the broken parts of my fit like this, and I'll give you all my heart. little things slip out of my mouth. But it's you, but it's you, but it's you that I do. waiting on you. Come on and let me seek you out. Have a celebration, a celebration. You take up the windows down. Yeah, we'll be doing what we do.
I said forget. Hope we'll see you very soon. This is What Makes You Beautiful.
Don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Dummy makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough. Everyone else in the room to see it. Everyone else.
Scott, we know. Scott, we got one.
We did this the last time I was there.
Make love, don't fight. Let's hook tonight. Let's hook tonight.
You name it, she's done it. She's the reason that women run it. This on the brain. Maybe not even the brain.
Oh, show.
She will be on with us. She's got a brand new song that we are going to premiere.
Yeah.
I am in all of my merch. I got my I Love 1D glasses. These other ones. I got them right there. And then I got my tour shirt on with my lanyard. It's got all the dates right there. You know, it's vertical. I got my 1D poster from the tour. And for anyone who hasn't seen the merch bag, it's getting it at all, but it's for the 1D 3D movie, which comes out August 30th. So hope to see all my directioners at the movie theaters. But I hope you liked the video. It was probably really boring, but for those who couldn't attend the any of the concerts at all, at least you get to kind of hear them and what it looks like in the venue. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please watch again. Bye. I've come to realize that my merch that I showed you guys was extremely terrible, so I'm going to show you again what I have. I have my I Love 1D glasses. I got these other ones that just have 1D in the corner and then their faces down here. I have my lanyard from the concert that I constantly get. And then it's got all of the tours, the tour dates. I got my 1D home poster, and I've got all the concert dates on the back. I got my 1D poster from the tour. And then I have the merch bag, which has got the 1D 3D movie on here. So I don't even know if it's getting it, but let's try again. Woo! In theaters August 30th. So that's just some of my merch. I got a lot of merch last year at the concert. I got another lanyard, a tour shirt, and a poster. And then I got some bracelets and all the good stuff. My friend Kelsey has a lot more than me. Her link to our first 1D experience is below. So please click it and watch it. And then you get to see all of our craziness. And then see some of the videos from the Up All Night tour. And then just us screaming and her crying at the end. So I hope you enjoyed. Please watch. Thank you. Goodbye.